This small device is called the photodiode. As you see, the P side is connected to the negative of the battery. The N side is connected to the positive of the battery. So the photodiode is basically a reverse biased diode. Now, as the polarity is opposite, the current flows in this direction, which will be recorded here. This portion is called the depletion layer. This side has negative fixed ions and this side has positive fixed ions. The direction of electric field is in this direction from the N side to P side. So any electron here will experience a force opposite to the direction of field in this direction, and any hole here will experience a force in the direction of electric field. When light falls, electron hole pairs are created and they move as shown earlier. Electrons moving this side, holes moving this side. Let's look at the graphs. This is the VI graph and this is being made in the third quadrant because the current is opposite. Why? Because the biasing was opposite. Let's look at any one graph. Say intensity is I2. So what happens is, as you reverse bias more and more, the current first increases in magnitude. Remember, the direction is opposite. And after that, even if you increase the biasing, the current remains constant. Why is that so? The electron hole pair which are created constitute the current in the outer circuit, and after a particular voltage, all the electron hole pairs are constituting current. Now, only if you increase the intensity, the value of I increases when more electron hole pairs are created. Let's say there are 100 photons incident, and let's say the efficiency of electron hole pair generation is 80. So per second you basically have 80 EHPs being generated in this region. When you apply some voltage here, then let's say 50% of them, so 40 electron hole pairs, constitute this current. As you increase this voltage, more than 50%, say 75% of them, so 60 electron hole pairs constitute this current. So this current is increasing with increase in this voltage. At a particular value of this voltage, all the electron hole pairs which were generated, which were 80 in our case, they will constitute this current. After that, even if you increase this voltage, there are no more electron hole pairs available to contribute to the current.